their coloring drawer. Trash, trash, trash. Trash, trash. Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I am back here in my parents' house, continuing the decluttering journey so we could put their house on the market. And today we are gonna take care of the family room. If you wanna see the other videos, make sure to hit the playlist above where I go through the different parts of the house. So this one might be a little bit harder because there's a lot of sentimental items that belong to my mom. So I might probably just put those in a box and bring them to the storage unit. So if you wanna see the storage unit, click that video. So let's get started. All right, let me give you an overview. So we're going to do the entertainment shelf there. And this is just some box covers that we'll just set aside. This is trash. Those are clothes from the closet that we took care of last time, but it's trash, so we need to get rid of that. Most likely getting rid of the books and any of the figurines or the Kachina dolls. I'll definitely keep the Kachina dolls and see how I could sell those. And then just got stuff here. Leaving the larger furniture because that will be picked up, right? And then I think as far as the paintings, we'll take them off the wall. I was planning to keep them, but someone said just keep it all clear and clean. So those will be going to Goodwill. For DVDs, but we already did those. Apparently there were three things in there. Okay.
You're leaving the key.
Yeah, I'm leaving the key. Okay, let's see what's in here. All right. Yeah, that was their coloring drawer. Trash, trash, trash. Trash, trash. So this one, we need to get rid of the DirecTV. I mean, I need to get the DirecTV because we need to return it. So I see this one, that one are DirecTV. So this goes into the bring home today pile. We don't need the wires, do we, when we return? Okay. Entertainment center is done. Go. again.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. All right, we did it. We got the family room done. As you can see, hit the playlist if you want to see more of this decluttering journey as we put my parents' home on the market. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.